Back at it, guys.
Day three. So anyway, I'm back in my mother's backyard. I come here, why? Because I don't have a job. I already mentioned that. So to get out the house, I just come over here, chill and chill and chill. So anyway, what are we gonna talk about today? And if you haven't noticed already, it's mini daily vlogs. I can't breathe all of a sudden. So these videos shouldn't be any more than 3 minutes. So I'll try to keep it short and cute, like myself. So anyway, and the topic at hand I would like to discuss is for those parents out there getting ready to send their children to college. When I tell you, this is probably one of the most stressful things in my life. Not because your child is going away. That's stress, yeah. It's all the paperwork, all the procedure, and can we all say it together? All the money. That. My child is going to a local school here in Texas. So back in the day, local meant you saving money, okay? Oh heck, he's back, y'all. This thing is trying to attack me again. Oh, Father. So anyway, so I just knew, you know, it wasn't gonna be, I knew it was gonna still cost money. I didn't think it would be as much. Babe, we still looking at, why the bug's trying to compete with me though? Can I have my time? Okay, anyway. Can we say that the college for tuition for a year is still over $23,000? For a local school? I went to an out-of-state private college, and I want to say it didn't even cost that much for a year. I think my total was like $17,000. I don't even know, but it wasn't that much. Anyway, needless to say, regardless, I would literally have to, if I have to be on a pole for my child, I would do that, you know, because it's important to me for him to go to the school that he wants to go to. And that's gonna fulfill his dream, you know. But dang, college people. Now I'm talking to the college people who make up these prices and tuition. Y'all need to lower this, Jones. If you going to a local school, I don't think them prices should be that freaking high. Okay, people? That don't even include books, man. Do y'all understand that? That's just basic tuition. That don't even include the classes, y'all. I'm talking about that's just basic off the pop. You dropping 23. You see what I'm saying? I don't even get it. So anyway, I'm out this piece. Three out. I'm out. Bye.